Yeah. Girl. Hey, you just don't know what that sundress do to me. As you walk and the air takes it up, and I see that G-string, I can't explain it, girl. Well, you got two ham hocks under that dress, but I don't eat pork, though. But I want to get right in between that. Dress fly from the air from the wind. I see those butt cheeks jingling. You know what? I can't really explain it. I'm gonna pass it over to Xander. Xander, let him do it. But you and I have been watching for a long time. We about to double team that ass. Straight bang bro style.
Hey, so young, I'm gonna do your body right all over. Show you how I do it over. I'm gonna do your body right all over. I'm gonna do your body right. Let me show ya. Show ya. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Like I get my Kanye on. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, let's go. Yeah, yeah.
Shout out to Mrs. Jumaya one time. Mrs. Jumaya executive produced this whole entire song and project. If it wasn't for Mrs. Jumaya, none of this would be possible. So shout out to Mrs. Jumaya. I know she might pretend like she don't like the songs, but she absolutely loves them. She's a huge fan of ours. She supports the movement, and she encouraged us to do
that. What's going on, everybody? So if you want to get that track right there on Madden 17, what you're going to need to do is you're going to have to holler at Rex Dixon on Twitter, at Rex, DEA Football, the creative director of Madden 17. And we're just going to try to have some fun with it. Obviously, we know that it's possible that it will never, ever happen. But then things that we thought that never, ever would happen has happened in this world. So we're just going to go ahead and try to get it done. Rex stopped by the G Myers Real stream, and you know, we spoke about it, and it's all fun and games until the shit ends up on the track, and we see where it goes from there. That's probably the most laid back track on my second mixtape, Street Straight 2. If you guys don't know about Street Straight, you need to go to gmyersworld.com right now and download the original Street Straight, and then download Street Straight 2. Definitely bangers on the album. Not everybody's cup of tea, because it does get a little bit drastic. It does talk about some really, really crazy things, experiences in jail, things like that, that guys might not be ready to listen to because you probably just came out of jail and bad things happen to you. But it is what it is, man. You know, we're going to go ahead and let Rex know. Like, bro, we're trying to get that G Myers World single on there. You know what I'm saying, bro? He tweeted out recently if you guys wanted any songs that, you know, could possibly be featured on Madden 17. And I told him yesterday, I'm gonna get my people to start, you know, letting them know on Twitter, like, yo, Street Straight 2, that track right there is called Do You Right, featuring Zane Alexander. Yo, bro, let's do something big right here. Let's do something big. Let's try to get this on there. Just flood his Twitter messages like, yo, bro, you got to hold it down for G-Mind, dog. You know what I'm saying? And let's see what we can do with it. But either way, man, this game right here, I don't even know exactly what was happening with it. But this dude right here is trash, though. But I don't remember what exactly why I said... Was this a regular Ultimate Team game that I'm playing with my 80 overall team? Yeah, I think this was a regular. Yeah, this is regular. It says GFY up there. Okay. So, as you guys know... Okay, yeah, all right, bro. Everybody just stopped on the QB. This game is so ridiculous. And like I said, man, a lot of things that I spoke to Rex about, he said is not going to be in Madden 17. All I can do is hope and pray that he's telling me the truth, because this game has become a mockery after the patches. But that was very, very fascinating that my quarterback just stood there and waited for him to hit him on the QB sneak. And usually it's always an automatic, you know, 1 yard, half yard, whatever you need. So, you know, it was just that type of game. This dude, well, I don't know what he was running, though. I'm trying to remember what he was doing. Okay, yeah, but he had a bump quarterback. He tried to swerve me out like it was Madden 15, though. Or you try to swerve me, though? Yo, pick that shit. What are you... Oh, my... Yo, so many guys just dropping on the floor mad stupid, man. I don't understand what that's all about, though. Seriously. What is he doing? He just... Okay, he played D. Who is that? I don't know who that is. I got all new corners. I took away the speed guys. Speed guys are straight ass. But now these other guys just be getting burnt every play. I might have to reevaluate it. What the... Oh, he just threw it away. He thought that guy was coming, but he got picked up. I don't think he realized that the tuning update was for bums like him, where the guy just latch onto linemen or whatever, but... It is what it is, man. It don't really matter. The dude, yo, dot him. Dot him real quick. Dot him. That's a dot. That's a dot. Oh, it wasn't? So what? Nah, this doesn't seem right. He has to dot me some way crazy right now. It's double coverage. That has to be a dot. That right there, my guy, yeah, it has to be a dot. All my guys just stopped moving. I strafed up. The guy moved specifically to the left side of him so that he could catch the ball comfortably. It's unbelievable, bro. It's really, really unbelievable. And I'm just, like I said, as I get information, I'll let you guys know about, you know, Madden 17. Obviously, if I'm told things that you guys are not supposed to know right away, I'll wait it out. But for, as far as, you know, other info, general things that are spoken about in the stream is all that, you know, I will try to give you guys insight into. But this guy's going to go ahead and rage quit real quick. We're going to keep it moving. But, bro, yeah, go ahead. Rex DEA Football on Twitter. Let him know. G Myers World Street Straight. Let's get this soundtrack popping with Do You Right. Until next time, one love.